quick short video. I'll be posting a full video later today, and it's very important that you watch it, because on Thursday, the 16th, Congress is going to be voting on Steve Dettelbach for the ATF director. And there's a way that you can help stop this, and I'll tell you about that in the upcoming video. So look forward to that in about an hour or so.